Today I'm going to be making a Brazilian carrot cake. I love this cake. Thiago's mom made it for us when we went to Brazil, and I love Brazilian food. I love it. It's probably my favorite food because it's so warm. It's simple, home-cooked style meals with lots of beans and rice and veggies and meat. It's very simple. Thiago, how do you say this carrot cake in Portuguese? Bolo de cenoura.
Bolo de cenoura com cobertura de chocolate.
Cobertura.
Com. Cobertura.
Cobertura.
De. Chocolate. Bolo de cenoura.
I'm just gonna fix. I'm sick of that one. I'm going to be making bolo de cenoura. I'm gonna try to make this. I'm very not good at baking. Very not good. I've burnt things. I don't obey recipes. That's why I like cooking better, because usually I don't follow recipes when I cook. I just little this, little that, little this, little that, little this, little that. I got dressed up. I call this dressed up, but in reality, it's just these shorts and a sweatshirt, and I put makeup on, and that's my version of dressed up for being at home. Anyways, oh, hello, don't attack my face. You're too tall for the camera.
Hello.
Oh, look at you.
So what are you making?
I'm making bolo de cenoura.
Cenoura.
Cenoura. So I got my carrots, I already cut them up.
Round the corner, I thought I'd see. Thought you were looking for me. I thought I'd reached you. I belong in some other feature. Someone who reached him. You love to leave me. I can't get out of this distress. It circles in my mind. Just a mess, but I am doing fine. Heard won't stop spinning round. Make a decision now. Heard won't stop spinning. Love me or let me out.
Round the corner, I started seeking. Just felt so alone. Silence the sea.
It's very dense.
Now I'm surrounded, drifting far
now. Once again, I didn't film an outro for my video. I finished the cake and then we had dinner with a friend and I got it. They ended up leaving at like 1:30, so I literally just woke up. Good morning. Jaco's making me coffee. He brought me the carrot cake in bed. It's actually really, really good.
Maca, é iogurte?
Não, é tipo, sei lá. Anyway.
Então, porque é assim, ó.
You're so cute. Serious note, it has been a very crazy year so far. It's so important to be careful. Anything that feels a little bit ridiculous is probably the safest thing to do. When I get home with my produce, I wash it with soap and rinse it really well. And then with my bags of snacks and containers, I wipe them with disinfectant wipes. And then regularly clean my house. But make sure that you're taking care of yourself as well. Go on walks, get some exercise, play some games, take a break from your screens, take a break from Netflix and social media.
do something creative, do something fun, like make a new recipe or write a song, do some crafts, but make sure that you're taking care of your mental health, that you're being careful and cautious, and checking in with your body and feeding yourself things that are nutritious. I know I'm saying that as I eat this cake, but I do eat my veggies, and I'm very conscientious to make sure that I'm getting all my vitamins. And we'll get through this. That's so good.
Oi.
Oi.
Tudo bom?
Tô bem, tudo bem?
Eu tô ótima. Nossa, tudo maravilhoso. Queria comer o seu bolo.
Oh.
Did you
hear that? She said, I wish I could eat your cake.
Yeah.
Ela entendeu?
Entendeu.
Eu entendi.
Você entendeu? Você
Ah.